I doubt I'll be able to afford a truck team, though. Yeah, I can't even afford a whatchamacallit here, so. Well, I want the extra money, so. I suppose we'll just purchase Kenny Wallace Racing. Sure, why the fuck not? Amazing. Look at all of those points that I can put in. Holy shit. So this is obviously the purchase team menu, where you can purchase your team, and now we get to design a car for it. So let's get a good sponsor. Showstopper Graphics. Good buddy. I like the Showstopper Graphics graphic. It's a nice graphic. So we get to design the vehicle now. There is only so much that you get to choose from with the wheeling, so we'll just stick with that and we'll go. Get to even choose your own number, isn't that creative? 134, we'll go. Sure, standard. Now you see him, now you don't. Yeah. Get some badass shades on. Keith Urban, damn! Look at that badass. Let's get some colors going on here. Get the blue going first. Yeah. Get some white on there. There's some red in that logo.
Yeah.
Perfect. And now we'll just go with like a white fucking number. The originality of it all. Cool. Not only do you get to design your own vehicle, but you can also get merchandise. Oh yeah, look at that keychain. I would totally buy one of those keychains, by the way. That looks cool. A shirt. And a hat. Lame sauce. Then you get to pick drivers to drive the cars for you. But I don't think I'm going to waste my time with that because I want to drive a season with that Wheeling modified time. Now let's go to the trucks. Obviously I can't afford a team, so let's take a look at the contract offerings. What is it that you're offering me? Good contracts here, man. Good contracts. Jermaine Racing. I think we're gonna have to stick with Rossi Racing. Fuck that shit. Yeah, no, not happening. Never again. Never again. See, you don't get a contract offering with Cheating McDouchebag's team. I really want to drive that, but at the same time, I want to drive one of these two. Like, I really want to drive the 30 for some reason, because I feel like it'll bring me good luck, but at the same time, you get so much better stuff with this team. Plus, that would get rid of Timothy Peters altogether. So you'd only have Cheating McDouchebag to worry about. I don't know, man. I don't know. Eh, fuck it. Let's go for it. Let's go for gold. And I think I can drive a Busch Series car in this. I think there's a contract offering for it. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, hell yeah. This is usually where I start. Like if I have enough ambition, I'll do all of the all state qualifiers to get Sprint Cup, but normally I'll just stick with Nationwide Series. I gotta start calling it Xfinity Series. Stupid shit. You know, I usually go right to the number 2 AC Delco. Are we gonna be different this time around? Probably not. Hands good. December came and she came on to me. Richard Childress Racing. Now we get to start driving with real people. Finally. And I think I have a contract for the next L Cup too. Available. A couple actually. I think all these cars suck. Like a lot. You know what? I already got wheeling and gotta go to do the Craftsman stuff. I'd say just forget about the Nextel Cup for now. Let's worry about getting a Craftsman Truck Series Championship before we worry about getting into the Nextel Cup. Yeah. And I am now realizing how hungry I am. That'll be all I can think about for the next 3 hours of recording now. So now, instead of driving the 126, we are teammates with the 126, driving the 134. Showstopper Graphics Wheelin' Modified car. I don't know if they have brands in Wheelin' Modified. They're like, not even cars. They're like those, you go to like those dirt tracks and they have the sprint cars. Well, that's like the other kind of vehicle.
Be ready now. Green is coming. Green flag. Go, go, go.
Okay. And this is the 134. Kenny Wallace Racing. Showstopper Graphics. Wheelin' Modified car. Kicking ass. And hitting everything. My teammate's all the way up there. What is this shit? You may have noticed when I was doing like performance for the cars in the menu, I didn't give full power to the 126. Well, that's because I always used to, like, buy other teams and just race for other teams. Just, like, go back and forth and back and forth all the time. Well, I didn't give them full power because I knew that if I left the team, then I'd just be leaving them with full power for their car. So that would just be screwing myself over at that point. So I can switch cars with my teammate in the Wheelin' Modified series again. For some reason the car sucks to drive now. Probably only because I'm not driving it anymore. Oh jeez, he's gonna slow down right in front of me. What the fuck is that? Oh, gee! Oh! Yeah. And that's that.
It's over. You did it.
Entertaining, I know.
Party time, man. It's party time.
But since we got... since we have... the team now, we got all the sponsor income, we got all the merchandise income, we got all the race winnings, so we're just duplicating the bank exponentially now. Owning a team is so much better than not owning a team when it comes to money. But if you're gonna not own a team, then it's pointless to have money, so it doesn't really matter.